Morning, St. Peter's. Guess what? It's Resurrection Sunday. This is the day that we celebrate the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And I called us some help. Yes, I reached out. I called my friend Mike Aston. He's going to be with us this morning.
It's my season to live. It's my season to live. It's my season to live.
And I didn't stop there. I made another phone call, and I called my sister, Kristen Anderson, amazing singer. She's with us this morning. And I didn't stop there. I made another phone call all the way to Kansas City, Missouri. I reached out to my friend, Stellar Award-winning, Grammy-nominated artist, producer, writer, and you know him, Bishop Cortez Vaughn, the writer of the song we all love, You Deserve It. He's with us this morning.
My hallelujah belongs to you. You deserve it.
Listen, with all this help, we're going to celebrate the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We pray that you enjoy this celebration this morning. Happy Resurrection Sunday.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it.
me strong from day to day. It will never lose its power. Oh, it reaches to the high.
As the world celebrates Easter, we will celebrate Jesus. Because when it's all said and done, Jesus is the reason for the season. You and I, we know what Easter is all about. It's about Jesus. I think all of us need to take a second look at our life and see if we have slipped back into our mind and lost our personal first love for the Lord Jesus Christ. Look at your lifestyle. Did I lose my first love? Do I have that same zeal? Do I have that same fire? Do I have that same passion? Do I have that same burning that I had in the beginning of my relationship with God? If not, you may want to go before the Lord and repent and say, God, forgive me of my slothfulness or complacency. Put that fire back in me where I will become a revolutionist for the Lord Jesus Christ. Just like Jesus, he went through the cities preaching and teaching the gospel of the kingdom. And that's what God wants us all to do, become revolutionized through the work of the Lord Jesus Christ and become a revolutionist for the cause of Christ. Telling others about the goodness of God. Paul said, I'm not ashamed of the gospel, for it is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth. Take this gospel that you have learned and share.